Hi, I'm Matthew from OpenResty Inc. Today I'd demonstrate how to benchmark some Lua code in OpenResty. First of all, make sure our CPU is always at its full speed. It usually takes the value power save by default. The simplest way to time some Lua code is to use the time command with the resty command. But there is a catch. The resty command itself has a startup and exiting overhead. We can see there's overhead of about 11 milliseconds on this machine. Instead, we should use the ngx.now Lua API function provided by OpenResty. Let's put our Lua code into a file for better readability. First of all, we make sure the cache time inside Nginx is up to date. And then we record the begin time, which has millisecond precision. And then put our aforementioned regex matching call. And then we update our cache time again. Finally, output the elapsed time by doing a time subtraction. Let's save the file. Then run the resty shell command from within vim. The percent sign will be replaced by vim with the current file path. It records about a latency of 1 millisecond. But we will soon see it is very inaccurate. The correct way is to put the call into a Lua function named target. And then call this function first for 100 times as a warm-up. Now this target function should be jeet compiled after this loop is executed. And then inside the timed code region, we call it repeatedly for 10 million times. Finally, we compute the average time. We now run the script again. We can see that it is merely about 30 nanoseconds per call. So many times faster than the previous result. Run it one more time. Actually, we can further make sure no dead GC objects hanging around before we time the code. Here we force a full GC cycle before recording the begin time. It does not help much with our example here, however. This is because our timed code does not create many GC objects anyway. We can make the target function faster by avoiding unnecessary Lua table lookup operations. But the difference may not be measurable here. This is what I'd cover today. Hopefully you find it interesting. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.